Hey man, what it do? It's the drink guy, Icewear Vezo. I'm with Above All, about to do this cornerstone brunch with this here good 10. I ain't gonna lie, this too much money.
I'm sick of all these plain Jane ass rollies, ice my wrist. I'm sick of done dope out when y'all twice dropped your blink. This little thot keep tweaking on my.
Check this out, man. I'm about to spend this good 10.
Rapping about hitting lean, just know I started this shit. Lame ass riding in vests like it ain't Roy's round.
These are hot better made. These the best better made chips they got. Usually, you know, we'll bust these down, you heard, but that. I'm gonna do something even better. I know how they coming. I'm gonna with my own this one time, you heard, we just gonna, you know what I'm saying, man? Look, check this out. You gotta come Faygo. When you in Detroit, you gotta come Faygo. My favorite Faygo is the cream soda. I don't see the cream sodas, so we gonna, ooh. I know what I'm about to do to him. Back in the day, I was one of these type, but. You heard I don't f*** with that swig no more. Oh man, don't even say less. Chicken joints, you feel what I'm saying? When you grab the chicken joints, right, you gotta grab two beef and cheese sticks. You gotta grab one with the regular cheese, then you gotta grab one with the jalapeno cheese. Where the pickles at? Boom, it's the hot pickle. I did prison time. This a full meal. You got the hot chips, you got the cup of noodles, you got the hot pickle. Boom, you got the two beef and cheese sticks. This too much money, $10 too much. What are we doing? Let me tell you how I'm coming on the snack side. These are hard as out. You gotta come soft batch. You know what I'm saying? I had $10 to spend, I got a whole meal. You see that?
128.
128 back, bam, wham a lam bam. Drink God, let's get it.
I'm sick as hell, you are copping a plea to all your ops. I'm sick, you wearing them S-size when Hutch got VS. Look gang with me.
We just got lit for the 10 bucks. Actually, we got lit for $8.72. Come over here. Let me bust it down for y'all. Let me show y'all something. These are hot chips. My hot chips. This the cup of soup. Jalapeno beef and cheese. Regular beef and cheese. Hot pickle. We're going to wash them down with a little bit of that. So let me tell you how this shit works. This is a recipe. This is a famous recipe from FCI in Elkton Federal Prison. Special recipe. What you do is we're going to heat this cup of noodles up. Boom. Pour all the water out. You heard? Got the hot pickle. You pour half of the hot juice out the pickle. Boom. Pour that out. Leave half in there. Lay it out on a napkin, plate, whatever you prefer. Open these two shits up. Lay them on the plate. We're going to take a knife. We're gonna cut each beef and cheese stick, then we're gonna cut the hot joint out, pour the rest of the hot sauce in a cup of noodles, throw the beef and cheese sticks in the noodles, crunch the hot chips up, boom. But you gotta put the noodles in the bowl first though, so everything can fit. Boom, we're gonna crush it up, we got a meal. Meal for champions, big ice. Drain God. Hey man, it's the Drain God Icewear Vezo. I just did my cornerstone brunch with Above All for the 10 piece. We actually spent $8.72. Drink out, we out. We about to smash
my whole neck look like the Vegas strip. Real roster.